Sexuality and intimacy does not just have to be about sexual intercourse. There are other ways to feel that passion. And there are people that maybe are incapable after a burn injury of having intercourse. And there are ways to still feel that you are loved, that there is intimacy in your life. There's satisfaction in other ways. And I think it's really important that as a burn survivor, we acknowledge that there are a multitude of ways to feel that joy in your life. So it's important that we also recognize that there are people that sustain genital burns through a burn injury. And so you have to think about, what are the other options? How can I be satisfied? And there are ways by, when we think about it, oral sex, touching, even sex toys. I mean, that has to be brought up, because when you lose extremities, possibly hands, ways of touching, you may need other alternatives that can bring you satisfaction. And we can't eliminate those because they're important. There's no shame around that. If it brings you sexual pleasure and that joy, it's something that should be acceptable and a part of your life. And it may be uncomfortable in the beginning, but you have to try different things to be able to enjoy a fulfilling sexual life.